Start it. Zombie on the track. Started from the bottom, now we're here.
Serious note, this is my video project. This is Daniel Allen, and I'm going to talk about my love of video games.
I always had a love for Marvel vs. Capcom, and always had a love for gaming. But I never took it serious until I was around 13 years old. One of my close friends from one of my old apartment building, he was like, yo, just get an Xbox, man. It's going to change life. So I got it. When I first got it, I was just so trash. I didn't know what I was doing. I was garbage. Then, over time, over the years, I got better and better. And now I just play it any chance I get. Mostly, I play Marvel vs. Capcom. Or Call of Duty. Sometimes 2K. Nah, mainly 2K, because I really love basketball. Like, basketball is my favorite sport. I lied. Basketball is not my favorite sport. I love football. But that's not what this is about. Yeah, so I play my game anytime I get a chance to. Ooh, sick combo. Kill him.
Game that really plays like a big, big impact on my life. Don't mind the face. But like 2K, that's my jam right there. Oh, the sticker's out of place and everything. Like 2K is my jam. I'm a big basketball fan. I don't love basketball, I'm a big basketball fan. 2K is like, basically, if you make it, you feel like you're on the court. Like, you can control your favorite player. Top 5, Melo, LeBron, Durant, Derrick Rose. Ooh, bad injury. Stephen Curry, I'm just gonna say that's mine right there. Like, next up, we got Madden. Madden for all my football for lovers out there. You already know how Madden makes you feel. It's like every time you win, you feel like you won the Super Bowl. I swear. Like they got my son Barry Sanders on the cover. It's cool. Then for all the real gamers love GTA. GTA, Moment of Silence for one of the best games ever created. GTA is like beautiful, just beautiful.
Okay, this right here, man. This is like Xbox 360's franchise right here. Call of Duty, one of the biggest games in Xbox history. Call of Duty has a big impact because like it brings me and my like very close friends together. It brings like gamers together, just killing. Can't go outside killing, so why not do it in a video game? It just brings excitement when you get on like a kill streak or anything. But the way it really like affects my life, because like I'm motivated to do it, like in Call of Duty, all you want to do is to get better, drop kill streaks, get nukes and KMD strikes, just be one of the best, just want to be one of the top ranks. Like, Call of Duty just plays a big part in gamers' lives. If you really love Call of Duty, you understand where I'm coming from. And it shows, like, you see how motivated I look? A little too motivated to play this game right now. Just proving, like, the big fact of Call of Duty. Like, Call of Duty is just Call of Duty, man. And it is what it is. Hey, class. Hope y'all liked my video. Hope it shows who I am and what I do on my free time, and gives you an understanding of how I like video games pretty much. I'm back in there. Cut my top of my head off. But yeah, that's my life. Actually, one more thing before I go. I want to give credit to someone that helped me throughout this whole project. It's Zola once again.
I did this. Well, we did this.
Whatever. I think it's a pretty good video.
Me too.
I think it was good. How do you think it was good?
I think it was good.
Well, goodbye, class.